Texas, and we're playing Don't Starve. Alright, so just looking at butterfly wings over here, butter muffin, ice cream, and all kinds of recipes. I want to get the butterflies going. I got one cobweb so far. I want to kill another spider nest. But, well, winter's coming in. We should get our grass up and running. I still don't know how long winter is. Is it 40 days? Or is it 20 or what is it? I know after 20 days. So day 40. That's when there's a change in weather. Over to rain. But it might freeze up again? I don't know. Seems weird to me. Play. Shipwreck. So day 20. Stuffing things. It's gonna get cold and I'm gonna have to get earmuffs. Got my beard. No, I don't. I'm a lady. Maybe I should get the hat instead of the cap. Gotta get a heat stone. I don't think I have that yet. The woolen cap. How did I get that? So where is the instant survival? Well, there it is. I need a pickaxe. Just make one. There you go. And that can go right there. Either a horn. I'm gonna need this later on. Winter cap. Alright, cobwebs. That's what I need to get. There's a wormhole. If I could find a level 3 den, that'd be nice. Bring it back. There's no other way of getting cobwebs, right? There's a pathway up here. This is all pretty. There's a pig up here. Pretty empty. So right now it's raining. Which is a good thing, because it ain't snowing. It does mean we can't do food, though. Spider, cobweb gears. Oh, that's cold. Could survive thermal stone alone, but that seems hard. Okay, we got fires to go. Let's drop these here. Fully sorted out. Let's start. Okay, 5 basics. Got a little bit of combat. Don't have much food. We can pick some more off the farms. Let's bring him along. Gotta drop him when I'm doing combat though, because I think he takes damage, right? Let's see, nothing's dry over here, which means we gotta cook this. So, could go down here. Let's just follow the road. That up later. got some sticks. Could probably use some more grass. Set up a campfire here. We got bees, we got those things. Got a ring thing over there. Let's see, the stone is pretty cold. I think I want to set the fire up pretty close to this thing. I'm not too good at fighting. So what I'd like to do here, is grab the plants, dig them up. Hold Alt. And move away once in a while. Quick that needed. Better. I need to get some wood though. This is a golden opportunity right here. Let's see if we get there. Quit that. Could make it back up and get some jerky. If it's done. So forager, that's about 40 health, maybe 30. Hopefully they don't respawn. Maybe I can make something with that. Yeah, we're getting food. Eat that. Okay, I should make some earmuffs. Spear go. Firewood would be good too. See if we can get some wood on the way down. On cold stone. Hello. Is that the child? fixed my health. Perfect putt. Got it. Need my armor. Right. Long suit. So. Need two ropes. Let's just start digging this. So the pigs will respawn every 4 days. So they'll be down here. I got 3 logs. So we can draw whatever chases us down here. Fire. Gonna have to get manure again. Carrots good. No. Didn't get any silks though. Pick up some gold on the way. Where's the gold? Let's get these. Sticks. Okay, these there. More salts go up there. Gold. Make some tools. Axe and a pickaxe. All right, so I'm gonna plant these. Those are all small jerkies. This is gonna go bad. Store that for now. Okay. I don't have any grass. Of course I don't. I'm always missing grass. Okay, so we're gonna plant these. I gotta pick it up. There we go. Fight. It's not exactly on. Football helmet. Alright. I think. Let's make two of those. Store that in there. Football helmet. I think that's really good. Don't. Not against the cold, though. Let's put you there. I need another suit. Some traps too. What do you say, Chester? Three more up here. That's a lot of berries. It's too bad they don't grow during winter. Okay. And then we'll have three down here. Throne stone. Drop you in there. Gonna need a lot of grass. throw the rest of these. Dragon fruit. Sweet. I don't know how many seeds on there. Let's see here. At least that's the recipe I know. For now. That's good eating. Let's put that in there. Alright. Jerky is getting done. I'll make meatballs. I didn't have any manure around here, did I? Are pretty good. Let's see, the axe is gonna go. Can I just leave? I think I can just leave you in the crock pot, right? You won't go bad. Should really check out some more recipes. Okay. So Chester, you are empty.
I'm gonna go logging.
Cause the birch is dead now. Should eat a little bit though. So let's get some of these. Split the stack. Oh, you can just pick that up, did you? I don't know. I can drop one at a time, that's what I can do. Don't pick up that. Alright. Piggies. Seas for this. Come here. Give that to you. There's your buddy. There he is. Give that to you. It's gonna be night time here pretty soon though. Let's give it a try. To get them all the way over to the forest, but it's gonna get dark. Now, if we do these, we might get a tree giant. Well, let's go for it. Getting it nuts though. That's a little bit of a drawback. These are the only ones that get nuts. This is really going up in it. Okay, there's the fires up here. Fit in there. Chester. It full moon. Alright. Let's get this. I'd like some cobweb. That's pretty much it. Okay, you guys set up there. Store you in there. Get some more bug numbers. Nah, it's getting cold. Grab all the grass we can. Such a limited time to do anything during winter. Fire should still be going. That goes in the icebox. This one. Let's just eat them. That's a lot of food. Alright, might as well cook that. Okay, got a little bit of grass. Nice. That is hot again. Alright. That's not too shabby. Okay, gotta plant some seeds. Still good. So on day 40, we should get some rain, right? Probably. And then these things will grow back. Short runs. Earmuffs are almost gone. Let's go in there. Put these in there. I'd like to store some grass. Let's make some rope. Store that down I think I'll leave that in Chester. Sort of a backup. Okay, what did I want to make with this? Should get a couple of bunnies. Probably need more traps too. Let's make another one of these. I'm gonna keep that on me for now. Let's go get some poo. Store the razor in Chester. Got any more penguins popping up? No. See, the rock is still good. Earmuffs. Thank you. probably could have put them in the fridge. Much repetition during winter. Now I'm missing a big axe. Get something to eat here. Night time. No, evening. What was it I wanted to make though? Log suit. Okay, so we got three things for fighting. So we got four empty spaces in the middle here. And the rest is, I want to keep that as it is. It's going to get jumbled up a little bit though. There's no getting around that. Let's cook the berries first. Nice. That is ready to go. Ice box. One stone, two gold. gold and a gear. Gears in here. Alright, dice ready to go. What else? What else can we make? Continue. Let's see here. Food, drying rack. Two charcoal. What else? Hell, I don't know. Let's see, food. I'm gonna need a fling-o-matic. Come summer. Two gears. I don't have enough gold, so I can get golden gears. Toss that in there.
Yeah.
I think I can get gears over here. I need a pickaxe. Food is okay. So I need to equip. Thank you. way you don't break Chester. Is there any way of fixing him? Get a like a pumpkin or something. I'm gonna look that up. That came at a cost. Let's put up the drying rack, and let's put up the lightning rod. Freezer, I'm not sure about flingomatic. I would replace everything I need in more flingomatics. rocks I could make. Let's put down the phlegmatic. We need so many of these. We cannot cover everything. Hey, Chester. You're back. Okay. Put you in there. Uh-oh. Set that. Save that little bit. Let's put the eye bone right there. I'm not gonna need the backpack. Let's equip this, and the helmet. And that's ready to go. Fight. Two more traps. Logs for that. Okay. Guess we're doing this now. Traps. Okay. would I put him though? I don't want them dying close to anything, because that'll catch fire. Shit. Beefalo. Might want to hunt some beefalo. It's a lot of shit to carry. Let's pick up this. Box. I'm gonna need another one of these, but I don't have the gold for it. Should maybe get some more gold. Do need ice though. Let's equip that. So we can get ice and we can put down some traps. Right. Let's get some grass in the meantime too. Space them out a bit, just in case they catch fire. No. That'll be my little minefield. It's cold already. It seems like can't go anywhere. It seems like what's his name? Wilfred Wilbert? Guy with the beard. It seems like he can keep the stone hot for a longer period of time. So it seems like to me. Just toss three in there. And that goes in that one. This, I don't know. Put it there. Sweet stuff. Okay, you're gonna set up camp right down there. Stone's doing good. So, I need this for the fling-o-matic. Is it one cube per? Does one cube of ice give me more water? Just make sure she doesn't. Idea. What the? Let's see, you. You're kind of special. So does the feather. Nightmare fuel. Okay, we have two bullets. Need one more. Go away. Refine. Structures. Horticulture. Farming. On the care and feeding of plants. Species habitat absence calls. If I had two thermal stones, would that be better? That's 100 pickaxe then. Wait a little bit. Ice box.
You're hungry.
I'll save you.
Cook that.
Again. Don't have too much. I think it'll do, that's not turkey. Okay.
What's going over here? I don't know. Why? There's nothing hot around here.
Some gold. Let's get these up. So tree stumps, that's a nice safe resource. When it comes to wood. Set that. Stuff. Where did I put my leaves? Can go in here. This will be stuff I never use, really. Drying rack would be good. It's a rope problem, though. Shovel. So we have it. Well, that goes in there. Okay. That is pretty good. Don't know what to do next, though. Got some ice up here. Gonna get some more penguins. Get some tumbleweed. It's a long trek, though. Should make a campfire. I could make that up here, right next to the piggy. That would also be good for when I need to leave.
Let's go. Ah, oh, the stone is hot. Don't have much food though. Stone just... Alright, where's the road? I should put some grass tufts or something along the way here. So I know where the road is. These, but that's gonna hurt me. Probably should have put the armor. That heals everything. Right. Let's pick this. There's something I can make with cactus. I really need a sewing kit too. Gotta find some spider webs. Breezy vest, I want to get this. A lot of cobwebs. Walking cane. You stay away. You stay away. You're going to be hostile. Let's do the ones below. Store that with you. Never mind then. There's a track. Just too cold to do anything about it. So we can make some more farms. We can also plant some grass. It's not the same, huh? Bone shards. Still that in Chester. I can get some eggs. Got room for that. Let's plant some grass. Friggity fraggity fru. I'm coming to get you. Use this. Just don't eat it. Nighttime is the right time to get lost. I'm here. Where'd that end up? It went out. Okay. Thank you. side order of base. And these. Plant some trees. Let's do that. It's all about the planting today. So we're gonna shove those down here. The wrong one. Play either. Okay. Four by four should do. Chester. Three works too. There's an app you can download to get this more accurate. And that's on the road, so let's plant one right there. Those traps, they don't degrade, do they? Just have to reset them. keep things a little bit orderly. That's the big bad, isn't it? I need to move to this camp or somewhere else. I cannot make a light and need more stones. If I spawn him up here, I'm gonna... Yeah, I should try to get him over there. Okay, I got sticks and some grass. He spawns near me, right? Really hope so. Footsteps, so
So he's not aggressive towards me. Right off the hop. But it will destroy any buildings. Blueprint. What's that? Bush hat? This goes any further. Could try exploring them down, but they're dogs. Let's make one of these. Keeps going. That's interesting. I should shut some of these. That's where I want to put my traps. Run, Chester. Shit. Will these guys ever give him chase? Haven't seen the giant though. Did I leave too late? Is he up here? If I could set a lot of traps here, maybe I could get the Tam O'Shanty. Tam O'Shanty. Is it gonna be a full moon? Getting real hungry though. let's stay here during the night and then run back. See if we can see him in the daylight. Try not to get too close. Should make a permanent fire near the beefalo too. Like down here. Maybe. Let's see here. Logs are open. Put up four traps. I think I got four teeth. Oof. It's not looking good. There's no cacti up here. No. Just gotta sit it out. So, drop that there. Alright, so the effects are, they look a little bit better on the ground, but it's basically the same. As long as it's red, it's red. You're not chasing me, are you? The snow went away. Day 35. He seems to be chasing me, though. Just like everything else. That is no good. I'm starving. I need to get back to my fridge. Hopefully he's busy with the hounds. Stay busy. Let's eat that. We got traps, we got pigs. there.
aggroed onto them. And I'll stay away. Still gonna be over there as long as winter is here, but the ice is gone. Day 35. Some of these things might be growing back. It's a bit close to the flowers here. Still hear the wind, so I'm guessing it's still cold. Planted trees, didn't I? I'm planting them over there. Don't want to go over there again. Chop down these tomorrow. Still got my earmuffs. Spear is good. getting a little bit hotter, isn't it? How hot is it though? I think I'm gonna start with you. So this will not give me any nuts. Switch up. The gold doesn't turn faster, does it? If you switch between gold and that, they wear out. Bad one. Still a good one. Maybe. Okay, that'll do. Back up there. So that should mean I should be getting a lot of berries, right? Put it in there. Let's see how long we can run around. Looks good. These are planted, okay. Let's check on the crops down here. Okay, I did not bring Chester. Too far away. Oh.
more a little bit. So there might be a bunch of teeth over on the right side. Meat is probably gone. Check on this. I could get another farm going here. Poop and grass. Three. I need earmuffs again. Rustling. And any traps. See, the fires are good to go, yeah. I don't think these are actually good for anything. Store that. The penguins popping up. Earmuffs are gone. Doing over here. feathers. I just took on the whole fucking thing, didn't I? Maybe that was a badass decision. These guys show up during the night or what? It's daytime, right? No, it's night. Shit. More trouble than I wanted. Sanity is so gone. It's a bloody good thing I saved my large meats. Dried up ones. Okay, there's a bunch of stuff up there. so soaked. They're still alive. Use that to heal. Do Winchester? No. Let's go. Okay, so how do I stay dry? Survival umbrella. All right, I got that. Even there, pig hide. Yeah, we definitely need to get more cobweb. This dries off, right? Okay, it stopped raining. So. Winchester, closer. Traps. Okay, that's in. Rotten egg. I'm not gonna eat it. Frazzled wires. Guess that goes to the Pig King, right? I seem to be dry. That gives us 3. What do I do with the rotten egg?
That's the good news. Let's see, if I have two eggs, a meat, and a stick, is that gonna work? That certainly wants me to eat that. Coming. This ice thingy shouldn't be there, so I wanna trap that. I wanna get my health up first though. My health is fine. It's just my sanity. Alright. Do I run into the night? I think I do. The grass should be fertilized. So I don't have to worry about that. Oh, there's ice up here. I really want to grab that. Not if there's a monster coming, though. Chester? Catch up, dude. Stay away. It's not what the pigs say. Okay, so we got two traps. I kinda want a kite. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Garland. So I can reset them. Okay, let's run around a bit. Get some flowers. I want to take some of these too. The days are pretty damn short though, so we're still in winter. So much cobweb though. So we got six. Seven flowers. Sanity's holding. this goes up whenever I pick something. That's not good. I've got all the tools I need. Some spiders. Let's see. Can I camp down there? I can try. Let's see if we can wait out the weather. Stop raining, that'd be nice. Alright, this is a mess again. You can keep that, it stopped raining. You stay here. I'm gonna need this. Need a spare torch too. There. Garland though, I can wear that tonight. I'm gonna get too close, are you? Daybreak. Let me see if I can get these guys. Which would be a first. There's some stuff up here, yeah. Okay. You're in here. Good. That's a level 3. Thank you.
that's a lot of hits. I think I need the hounds for this, huh? Just one. Did I bring another football helmet? Nope. I can probably drop some stuff. These guys. Are there? Jesus. Mess with the hound. He likes you. Suit could be really good. Need two ropes for that. Tense shit, man. Tense shit. Alright, equip that. Drop that right there. I'm so close to death there. Come on. Die already. This thing doesn't belong there.
14 webs. That is so good. Woohoo. Alright, I'm gonna plant you right there. Got one down there. Okay. Sure. Why not? Register. It's cold again. Alright. Should probably just follow that road all the way around. Okay, well, let's light up the fire. We got berry bushes. I got lightning diverters. Thank F for that. So during winter, these is he gonna eat everything? There you go. That's one. No umbrella. Stay there. Tester, what you got? Okay, that goes there. Got all the grass back. That is pretty darn sweet. You can carry those things. Put the garlic back on. Yeah. Alright, cobwebs. Is that under fight? Yes. Okay, so that goes to this. We got the grass packs. We got a bunch of ropes. Carry one, and I need a log suit. So you can go with Chester. Spear would be good. Why is the music playing? Bunnies, you're not out. I'm gonna store this shit in here. No, I'm not. Alright.
this goes here. I think we're good. Okay, so I want to make the spider thingy, the spider den. Really need to get the gates up first though. Where did I put my fence? Those up here. Set any stone on there. Do these things dry off in the fridge? I stored some wet stuff here. I think I'm gonna leave it here. So thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like and bye bye. That was exciting, to say the least. That I survived. I can't believe it. Football helm and the armor really helped. I wonder if it's this guy roaming around here. Is that what I heard? What if I heard something else, like a giant beast? It sounded like it was up in this area. Next time, we'll see about that fence, if I can make a row. If I can make a fence down here and over there, then I can put spiders in there. And just kind of enclose them. And that would be a source of cobwebs. As long as they're in one place. Yeah. I don't know if I can get them through the gates. I want to fence this in so the gobblers don't do anything. I want to fence the pigs in, so that if any hounds come, they might get aggroed by the pigs and just stay on the outside. I don't know. Something of the sort. But if a fire starts, I just want one of these things to burn down, not all of them. The fling-o-matic, I'm guessing that needs refueling. I need to read up a little bit on that. Prep a little bit, as it were. We need to plant more trees, and we need to harvest everything. So that's what's up next time. And then, after that's all done, when we get a little spare time, maybe we'll go back down here and get some more hides, and then spiders, and if we get more hounds, we get more traps, we can set them up here, and then hopefully we can get a Tammy next winter, because I don't think I can make that. Anyway, then we need a sewing kit, we need cobwebs for that, so we're going to make up a lot of stuff. Yeah! It'll be fun!